Didio and Robles, one to go back and watch later. Best of seven, men's doubles final. I love how...
Well, you mentioned our Lipe Live discussion show. He actually... He's not one of the youngest guys out there anymore, but... Still incredible how he moved.
And he comes back to win the Qatar Open. Look at the after motion there. Didn't lend itself to Ma Long making the shot. Don shots were quite effective to keep the opponents under pressure. Now, Don Parker actually said if he...
Well, it's got to be here as well if they're going to have any chance as well. That's got to be the tactic, you feel, as well. You can already see this, the way they've started. Even for these two, played so well. Just very good at taking your time away and making you...
He covers the middle so well. Forehand's difficult to do that with. Oh, beautiful Chiquita from in at the table. Heavy. Quite a dominant start in this best of seven final. Now, if you think about it, beat that pairing. So their chances should be even better here. The chop block doesn't come down for you.
That's what they've been doing here.
That's the chop block. Low to the list to take the first. That forehand flick is too solid. 11-3. The dictator dictating. Third ball. Good placement here from Robles.
Had a few instances of that where players have been warned. But I think it's good officialdom because it's not him as well taken, as well as the other issue. It's been handled this week, I think, very, very well by the officials. Descriptions.
Yes.
What the reason is behind that. Banana flicks and strawberries and that.
There is. None of which involve killing. No, I got you. Oh, beautiful backhand from Robles and the cross-court shot here. In Scotland, they call it the elephant. Ooh, beautiful inside out. Top of the net, but perfectly placed to the corner. Now the strawberry, on the other hand, Stefan Feth from Germany, who's also the U.S. team coach for some time, who came up with that. Oh, what a rally! And with the opposing team, the Chinese pair out of position in that last moment, the punchy backhand from Robles doesn't come down, but what a save. Ma Long running through again. Wang Chuqin jumping back like he was blasted with an air gun, racket behind the head for the counter.
Yeah, it was fantastic defense, wasn't it, away from the table there.
Pretty much the most offensive defense you can get. That side spin again, making it so aggressive. There we go, serve sets up, a beautiful third ball.
Much more into this.
So despite losing ends than many would expect. That's such. Oh, back end.
The Europeans, absolutely massive. I mean, you go two down.
As far on this stage, it's just. Beautiful pair. Two game points now for the European pair. Long push does it. Fist pumped. He is determined. We are tied up at one game apiece. Team of things, the first team to win four games wins the match, and you just after this point.
Oh. Pause for a moment.
Goes aggressively to the deep corners. Oh. Speaking of corners, we've got a parallel shot here. Placement every time. Very clever. Good anticipation this time, waiting, for example, or get burned by the opponent. Nice change here. Robles changes it up, but again, Wang to change, and I think Ma Long is the most adaptable player in the world. And I think that's something that Ma Long seems to adapt to almost everybody.
Yeah, I mean, the experience. They're able to evolve and progress more from a defeat than from all his victories.
We definitely hear that a lot. Give him a chance to get his head above water in this match here. And here's a perfect example of turning early. Wang Wei. Well, there's definitely no fear on Ionescu's side. Ooh, fault. There it is. He was warned before for the service toss, the angle of it. Now, in terms of mental maturity, when you're faulted, it's very difficult, especially for younger players, to not get flustered. I think 2012 Olympic Games.
But isn't this, Adam, where Ma is important here?
Oh, yeah.
As well. Kind of father figure.
Right.
As well. There we go, the tactic again.
Brother Long, as he's been called, the big brother on the team to all.
Yeah, big brother, actually. It's better than
five. Warning was on the back toss. Perfect length here. Some Chinese pair back from the timeout. Just missing. There's a lot of interesting pressure on Ionescu in this rally because he's got a teammate who's way out wide on the backhand corner, so he has to play the wide angle, so the ball comes back cross court. And that's something, I think that's very clever thinking from Ionescu, and part of the reason he's such a strong doubles player, but he has to take that chance and play it on the line. So big point for some momentum. A little bit of confidence. Tight serve by Ma Long. Looks at what's done here. It's four game points for the Chinese pair. One saved here. Yes. At the backhand, a little bit of a struggle, and from behind the table without that extra time.
In this fourth. Because, you know, we look at it in one sense.
That little bit of side spin, too, to bend it back.
That's that flexibility again we talked about earlier. But I mean, it's an, if you like, their place in the game at the moment.
Well, I think there are a lot of someone distracted, change their focus. And a coach's job can just be to set up. And I think that was basically it here. Get the head straight for Wang Chuqin. And it definitely go over to Rossi on the timeout. And all Rossi will say is something to the nonstop energy, just loving it here. But who isn't? Or the believe. They find ways to say it without saying it, you know? It's whatever pulls the best. Right thing to stay close and try to stay on top. And it pays off here, turns for the forehand.
Tariff shot.
5 by 9 feet. The feeling of Ma Long, it's like he wants. There it is, 11-3, a quick game out of the timeout. Now there are no timeouts left. One game away from a title. And not just any title.
European pair just didn't produce anything. No fruit, you talk about all your descriptions.
The second, they needed to take the fourth. Now they're back on the side that they haven't. A pair of noses, they're doing the same, but they're keeping the ball low. Table attacks for the other side, of course.
Yon Pearson talking about that and saying, well, you know,
Chinese national team is the most competitive process to even make anywhere in the world.
Oh.
He pulled the Zhang Jike. Quite recoverable. Ma Long gets to him. He's got a full swing forehand. Perfect flick, the angle wide.
Yes!
Easy newsworthy, and the celebrations will be big. But right now, everything to the table. Dismissive forehand flick there.
Talking about this, the semi-final last night, Adam.
I believe all the way here to cheer for him, they were chanting OB, OB. Almost, just unstoppable. The Chinese pair in this round. Championship points for Wang Chuqin and the Dictator. Ooh. Almost finished it with an around the net shot. Championship points left. And there it is, Ma Long and Wang Chuqin, 30 years old and 18 years old, have taken the world championship title here in 2019 in Budapest, Hungary. They will go down in history. They will be listed. What a performance. And 18 years old to be as strong as he was, definitely did more than his part. But you could see the power of the Dictator. Every time that forehand came into play, there wasn't much to be done. And you'll have a chance to see it in the singles event as well.